Yellow submarine. Has anybody got a false nose that I could use tonight? Is this place still in town?
You don't know anything about town, do you, these days? One minister's here, the next minister's not.
Okay, it's time now to find out what's happening within the world of sport, and on sport is Ian Kennedy.
Thanks,
coordinator. Right, now it's time for round two. And this is a new rule that Steve's just told me about, that when round two comes along, we swap teams. So Billy will be having that side of his team for this round, and I'm having this round for my team.
Thank you, William. Okay.
I've just had to change sides, he said, because it'll get complicated. Hey?
Just like to say your rendition of...
It's sunk without trace.
It was the best of the just sing, actually, so that says something, doesn't it?
And speaking of songs and singing, lad, speaking of songs...
You can't stand envy, can you?
I should sing in dreams. Glasses on in the head goes. Now it's the singing round now with Mr. Kinsley, Mr. Butler's teams, and we're going to sing our little hearts out. You are going to sing and play a Beatle tune. We're going to stop it, and you won't know when, and you carry on with the vocals, okay? You carry on, that's it. First team, I think, will be William. Billy, your team, okay?
Okay.
A classic Beatles song.
This is your lot. Okay, yeah. When the record stops, you sing the next
one.
When
it stops, we want to hear you. All of them.
And
all
you over people over that side are in my team as well, because you're over that side.
You're in Billy's gang, okay?
I include you, Gary.
Especially you, Gary. I think cute one, yes. Billy Butler's first question. Yeah. Billy, your team singing their hearts out.
Supposing, Frank, you want to stand
Is that correct, Steve?
So that's one line for me, and I forgot to mention, Steve, as well, with the group being on my side as well, we're part of my team. They're part of my team, because they are actually on this side, the same as them there.
I think Billy's team, Mr. Kinsley, I think Billy can do better. I think they look louder. He looks to me, not unfriendly, but louder. I know you can do this. Ready? I think Steve, create a second chat, yes, Beatles, and singing the song, Words You Know, listen to this.
Can I just say I'm glad we swapped?
It's supposed to be on my team. I'm supposed to be singing along with them.
No
disrespect.
I think two points. That was tremendous. Well done, kids. Well done. You were all right. That was tremendous. Well done. Mr. Butler, your team now. You've got to come back now. Great. Music maestro.
And you know that can't be bad. She loves you, and you know you should be glad.
Craig, I think music maestro, Billy's team. Kids, your big moment, let's go. Come on.
behind his back.
What doesn't he wear?
And the man who never wears a mask.
Yes.
In the pouring rain. Very strange. Hey, lady, is in my ears and in my eyes.
What's the matter? Billy, this is getting harder than your team are doing okay. Billy's doing rather well. Did you do okay? Rather well. Must do better. Billy, great tune, please. Okay, it's Billy's team, come on. Billy Rocket, come on.
Get back to where you once belong. Get back to where you once belong.
Well done, group.
Well done, group. Well done. With that police help, well done, kids. Well,
I want you all to come with me on Saturday for last quiet standing. We'll walk it.
Without Billy. I think, Billy, you can sing and lead your team again past the glory. A Beatles tune, I think, coming up. Craig, my story again, please.
Billy said, could he have a tuxedo's question?
Okay.
Jealousy, I can't stand anything.
You name dropping.
The tuxedo. I think Billy's team again. Craig, thank you. Kids, go for glory now. Glory.
When you pay the rent, did you think that money was heaven sent?
For every night and riot without a suitcase.
When the morning to the dig and hunt.
You sure got his eyes
on? When the morning to the dig and hunt.
I think one more team.
Yes.
Great, one more, please. A classic.
Good afternoon. Well, if you have got a ticket to ride, there will be a slight delay for you. I'll come back to that in just a second.